The clash between Frank Mir and Antonio Tarver gonna take place in the same card as Ben Askren versus Jake Paul. Antonio Tarver, well, he was a hell of a fighter. The former IBO cruiserweight champ and the former IBF IBO light heavyweight champ. I mean, this guy was a beast, man. This guy was a beast. He hasn't fought for like 5 years right now. Right now, at the age of 52, he is going to fight Frank Mir, great southpaw boxer. 22 wins by knockout, 31 wins, 6 losses, 1 draw, 1 no contest. And he's the former world champion in boxing, man. Also bronze medalist in the Olympic Games. I still remember his fight against Jonathan Banks. I watched that stoppage back then. The guy was impressive, 45 years old. He had a great career, a great boxing career, and right now, this amazing guy, I know, he even stopped Roy Jones Jr. I was like, what the heck, man? He was better than Roy Jones Jr., a real, real legend of this sport, you know? And right now, he's fighting Frank Mir. Alright, but Frank Mir is predominantly a BJJ fighter, 6'3", 79 inches. Antonio Tarver's reach is 75 inches. Fine, he's going to have a reach disadvantage. But both fighters are southpaw. I think Frank Mir might have a hard time with it. Plus, Frank Mir's punches are not the best, you know. He's black belt in Kempo Karate and in BJJ, but riding score 19-13 in MMA. But gotta say, Frank Mir doesn't have many punch stoppages. You know, there is Antonio Silva, Todd Duffy. Also, Antonio Rodrigo Nogueira via TKO, but Frank Mir has never been a boxer. He has always been a great BJJ fighter. He has that counter to the left and the big uppercut. He has that front right hook, you know, leading right hook is good. But Frank Mir is not a jab guy. Frank Mir is a guy who likes to brawl. Also, he is vulnerable to that right uppercut. And Antonio Tarver's right uppercut is very, very powerful. And I'm going to say that, I don't know, I'm going to give advantage to Antonio Tarver, definitely, but it's going to be a good fight, you know. I like to watch Frank Mir again, never mind. I mean, okay, he's going to lose, but the former UFC heavyweight champ, he sounds like a very fun guy to watch, you know. And now at the age of 41, he needs some sorts of income, and I understand it, but I'm picking Antonio Tarver here, so I think Frank Mir loses this one.